Good morning, everyone. I am Samriti. I am excited to be here as I am going to talk about my family. I have a small family of 4 members, which includes my parents, my elder brother and me. My parents are based in Chandigarh. My father, Mr. Kanhaiya Lal, is a zonal manager of BOB, Bank of Baroda. He teaches us right value. We often look up to him as he teaches us, as he inspires us with his honesty, simplicity and hard work. He has taught so many things like giving respect to parents, elders, and so on. He is fond of traveling, watching South movies. He is my real hero. My mother, Mrs. Namita Bahadur, is a homemaker. She often looks after our hygiene and health. She is also my first teacher. She is fond of shopping, traveling, and talking with her sisters. Being the youngest member of the family, I have been pampered and protected a lot. My elder brother, Mr. Nikhil Raj, is a handsome guy. He's working as a supervisor in Mukam company. As he has also been my inspiration, for he has achieved his dream job with his hard work. The trust among us is unbreakable. While growing up in this family, I have been taught so many things like giving respect. We should wash our hands before eating and after. We should not talk loudly to each other, and so on. Thank you.